nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Wow!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Earth, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade! Who could forget the Glarg invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. Last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You've got a sweet bounty on your head,
Lombax! Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Nail bullets!
From these guys!
You're clear, but you gotta love a surprise!
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating Magna Boots!
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now,
welcome to the Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Robobot, attack!
Thank you.
subject of our hero's story, Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya! Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer, with its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel, and if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot both! Boom!
That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Whoa! Ride the train to Bountyville!
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Very large octopus.
Yeah.
We've got to find a way up there.
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
That's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Our ride's here. Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that? Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Thank you. nefarious?
Toads are so unpleasant. His defenses are weakening. Oh dear, he is targeting us.
Let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Good.
Darius.
Toads are so unpleasant. Oh dear, he is targeting us. His defenses are...
Ah, yes, run from me!
Have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Not let me fit.
has overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Toads are so unpleasant. Oh dear, his defenses are weakening.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
It's me? It's
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!